Overshoot Day is the calculated illustrative calendar date on which humanity's resource consumption exceeds Earth's capacity to regenerate those resources that year.
Earth Overshoot Day is calculated by Global Footprint Network.
Earth Overshoot Day was previously known as Ecological Death Day.
World Biocapacity divided by World Ecological Footprint multiplied by 365, all the number of days in that year.
Biocapacity is the amount of natural resources generated by Earth that year.
Ecological footprint is humanity's consumption of Earth's natural resources for that year.
Do you know when was Earth Overshoot Day in 1987? It was on October 23rd.
Earth Overshoot Day has moved from October 23rd in 1987 to 1st of August in 2018.
In just 1 year, from 2018 to 2019, Earth Overshoot Day has advanced by 3 days, from 1st of August to 29th of July.
Earth Overshoot Day has many perspectives.
From an economic perspective, Earth Overshoot Day represents the day in which the humanity enters ecological deficit spending.
From the perspective of ecology, the term Earth Overshoot Day illustrates the level by which human population overshoots the environment.
It is estimated that in less than 7 months, we demand more renewable resources and carbon dioxide sequestration than what the planet can create for an entire year.
The hashtag for the year 2019 Earth Overshoot Day is Move the Date. Thriving lives within the means of our planet are not out of reach. There are solutions in 5 major areas for improving sustainability:
cities, energy, food, planet, and population. Cities:
how we design and manage cities.
Energy:
how we power ourselves.
Food:
how we produce, distribute, and consume food.
Population:
how many of us are there? Think and act.
We are consuming resources more than 1.5 Earths.
If we continue at the same rate, by the year 2040, we need 2 planets, whereas we only have 1 planet.
You are all eating into our resources.
Find out your ecological footprint and try to minimize that.
And adopt a sustainable lifestyle.